to my channel. So for today's video is going to be all about face masks. So I'm going to be showing you and explaining to you and whatnot some of my favorite face masks. So if you wanna see what are some of my favorite face masks, then keep on watching. To all the face masks and stuff like that, I'm gonna start off with a few things that I do and use for doing a face mask. So for the first thing is usually how I will apply a face mask. So before, I used to just use my fingers and just like rub it on and stuff like that, but for the past 6 months or so, I have been using this e.l.f. mask tool. So this is like silicone rubber, so you can just pick up the mask and then place it on your face. I believe this was like $5 to $10. It was super cheap and I absolutely love it. I've used it so many times and it's held up, it hasn't ruined, it hasn't nothing. I really, really like this. It's so much easier and I feel like cleaner than using your fingers, and you're not wasting as much product as you would if you used your fingers. Now, for the second thing, I like to keep my hair out of the way of the face mask, so I will tie it up in like a bun or just pull it back in a pony, and I will put this around my forehead and cover like the edges of my hair so no water, no mask, or anything like that gets in my hair. And this is super cute and soft, and I believe I got this from Marshall's or TJ Maxx or something like that, and it was like $3. And I'm sure you can get it on Amazon because Amazon has everything. Okay, getting into my face masks, I do have a few that are pretty pricey, but I also have one that is super cheap and I love because you get a ton of product for it and great stuff like that. So I'm going to start off with my most expensive face mask, and I don't remember how much it was, but I'll insert it right here and I will leave it linked down below. So this is the Drunk Elephant TLC Sukari Baby Facial. So this has 25% AHA and 2% BHA. This is like a resurfacing face mask. I really, really do enjoy this face mask. I don't use it often because I have a few others that are very similar to this that are a little cheaper, but it's very, very good. I love it. It makes your skin super baby soft, why it's called probably the baby facial. I feel like it really cleans, it makes it soft, it is almost like exfoliating as it's sitting on your skin. It has a lot of ingredients in here that is just for exfoliating and clearing out your pores and stuff like that. I really do like this. This says, the next generation mask is an at-home facial that effectively yet gently exfoliates the pore lining and gets rid of built up dead skin cells. Okay. To my second most expensive mask. This mask is by Dr. Brandt, and this is the Magnetite Age Defier Skin Recharging Magnet Mask. Helps reduce signs of skin aging, skin looks energized, purifies skin. So, oh my gosh, it's so, so good. Okay. So it looks like this, and it looks like a charcoal mask. It's dark and it's thick, so it's basically empty. Anyways, you put it all over your face, wherever you want to put it. You don't have to put it all over, you can put it in your T-zone, wherever around here, but I put it all over for majority of the time that I use it, and you let it sit for like 5 to 10, 15 minutes, and then you wrap this magnet in a like napkin or tissue paper or toilet paper or something like that, and you don't even like touch your skin with it, and you just glide it across, and it just like magnetizes to the mask, and you don't have to rinse, you don't have to peel it off, nothing. You just magnetize it off, and it's amazing. And the residue that's left over from the mask is so soft and hydrating, and it's so good. Like, the way my skin feels after this mask is just unbelievably soft and moisturized and good, and my pores look a little smaller and they just look clean, and it just looks so good. Like, it really does work. Like, both me and my mom love the way it feels after you take the mask off. It's super good, it's hydrating, I personally feel. I could totally see why it would be like anti-aging, because you're like lifting and pulling away from the skin, and it's so good. Like, so good. I 110% recommend that you go out and buy that mask out of all these masks that I'm going to show you, because it's that good. But save your pennies, because it is expensive, but it works. It's really, really good. Like, so good. The next three masks, I would say they're around the same price range. I'm not really sure, but I'm assuming that they are around the same price range, roughly. So the next one I have is by Origins. This is their ginseng peel-off mask to refine and refresh. Again, a refining mask. Very good. I love refining masks, because who doesn't? You want your skin brand new, looking like a baby, looking fresh. I mean, yes, please. So this is a peel-off one. This is my only peel-off mask, and I really do enjoy it. It has a pretty strong, like, smell and sensation. If you put it, like, right around here, it does, like, burn my eyes for a second, but it goes away. It doesn't last. It is that color. It's, like, a copper orange when you put it on. It's super cool. You get dry, and then you can just peel it off however you like. So it is refining, so again, it's going to help lift away dull and dead skin cells and like clean out your pores. And it says pores snap back into shape. Like, yes please, because I have big pores. I was using this so much when I first got it, but now I have a few other masks that I just rotate and whatnot. But I really do love this one. It's great. I love peeling it off. It's fun. It's quick. Again, you don't have to wash your face, so you can just peel it off and you're good to go. And then you just add your nighttime skin routine, or just let your skin breathe, whatever you want to do. But this one is really good. I like this one a lot. This was $27 from Ulta. Okay, the next one is a, like, sample travel size, but if you got the full size, that I believe is like this size, it's about the same size, I mean the same price. This is another one by Origins, and this is the Clear Improvement Active Charcoal Mask to clear pores. Almost all these masks have something to do with pores, refining your skin, cleaning out your pores, something like that. So this is a true just like charcoal mask. I really love this one. I've tried a few other. I've tried the Glam Glow one, which is really, really good, but I don't know if it's worth the price tag on that Glam Glow one. Yeah, I really like this one. It's good. Really good. It's really good to clarify your skin. When it's drying, you can see like the indentations of your pores where it like drew out toxins and dirt and impurities. It's really good. I like this one. I do believe it works. And yeah, it's real good. My next mask is awesome. This is by First Aid Beauty, and this is the Ginger and Turmeric Vitamin C Jelly Mask. I really like this one. It is like truly like a jelly type texture. It just smells fresh. Like, it smells fresh and like beautiful. I don't know. Okay, so this one is going to really like brighten your skin and just leave it like almost like hydrated and glowy and luminous and great. And when you put it on and let it sit for a few minutes, it gives like a really nice cooling sensation, which I love. I love, love, love that type of mask. I love cooling sensations. I love burning sensations. I love all things like that. So I really like this one. You can leave it on for 10 minutes and rinse with water, or remove with a soft washcloth. You can use it 2-3 times a week, so it's a pretty good mask that you can use pretty often. I love this one. I love using it like in the morning, or if I have like a party or an event to go to, I will use it before I put on my makeup. And I really do think it like brightens, and it just kind of evens out your skin tone a little bit. It's really good. I like the texture. I like the feeling. I like the smell. I like it all. It's good. Again, First Aid Beauty. So, so good. My last face mask is the cheaper one, and it is the cheapest one out of all of these, and it's this one. It is the Aztec Secret Indian Healing Clay World Most Powerful Facial Deep Pore Cleansing, and it says like feel your face pulsate. This is a great face mask. This is all clay, like I've used it way more than a handful of times, and I've even spilled some by accident, and I'm spilling some now, but I mean I spilled a ton before and this is still full. I believe this was like $7, something like that, from Whole Foods. I love it. People I've seen on YouTube have used it to clear their acne or crazy stuff like that. I try to use this one 2 times a week because I feel like it really deep cleans your skin, and it like does amazing things. You can feel it tightening and pulling and pulsating, and it is the only face mask, the only facial that has ever brought my skin to turn red. Not completely red, and just red in certain areas where I feel like it really worked, like usually around here and like here and sometimes here. The redness for me goes down in like 5 minutes or so. It goes down super quick. It doesn't feel irritated or anything like that. It just feels like it's really actually doing something, and it's doing what I want it to do, like really clean my skin and all that stuff. And yeah, and I feel like my skin looks really good afterwards. And for $7, you get that, this whole thing, and you get so many uses out of it, and it's so good. So it's basically an experiment, so it's fun because you get to mix and make it your own. So I use one of these containers to put in the clay, and you can use water or you can use apple cider vinegar. I prefer the apple cider vinegar just because I feel like it's gonna do more cleaning and do more to your skin than just water. I actually used it before I put on my makeup today after I took a shower, and I mixed it in here, and here's a little leftover. So this is what it looks like dried a little bit, but when it's freshly mixed and stuff like that, it's like a thick creamy mask, and it's awesome. It's basically like a charcoal clay mask. It hardens and stuff like that, and then you just rinse it off and it's great. I really, really, truly do love it. I think it works great. I love it. I really do love all these masks. If I didn't, I wouldn't put them in a video to talk to you guys about them. I think they all really work in their own ways, and I think they are all great, and I love them all. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video of all my favorite face masks. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe. Just click that red subscribe button and you will be joined into my lovely fan jam, and I hope to see you guys next time in my next video.